She is strong, though her body is weak. She is wise, though she can't find the answers we seek. And she has hope. She has hope. She has patience, though mine's wearing thin. She has faith, though I don't know what I still believe in. And she has hope. She has hope. I don't know what to feel. I've always been the practical one. But now I'm holding back tears, 'cause the hands I'm holding aren't the hands I've held for all these years. And though we're living through our darkest fears, she has hope. I wanna help, but she just wants to fight. Her body changes seemingly overnight. Still she has hope. She has hope. Every moment is a test I won't pass. It's like I'm drowning in a sea of broken glass. But she has hope. She has hope. We argue all the time, 'cause we know that we are facing the impossible. And what is there to say? We know eventually we all will fade away. And though she's living in that everyday, we're constantly mourning the things she can no longer do. But still she has hope, and I admit I have some too. And though I have to prepare, I'm holding out hope that our hopes might come true. She has hope. She has hope.
Spaces, killing time, making small talk, faking pleasure, killing time, punching pillows, lunching late, and missing you, kissing someone, missing you. That's a good one.
That is a good one.
Yep. Bye.
That's great. Just been upstaged by my wife.
Hey.
My own, what? I'm, what? What?